think he's making great progress. He's not jumping on five like he was on Thursday. Yeah, he's
also he's really down.
So much better in this And but it's such a great example of seeing this is all the work together. I mean, what did I do with that 2-3 minute training? I mean, do that a couple times a day and
he's making himself look good.
So I don't know. I think
that's enough. I'm coming in there now.
I think I might do that. If they're still there, I might want to talk
back. To Amy. Hey, back. No.
I think I'll talk to Amy and Color.
You're being
I want to wake him up because just like with him, he's going to get more resources for me to have a sit down while we're all here.
He turns sour sitting down now.
Yeah.
He
well,
won't
I think that's
sour.
How he's turning on him. So yes. Because they've been there since the middle of last month. But she'll eat that. She is eating the other. She ate the kibble yesterday. She ate the whole bowl yesterday.
Okay.
Actually.
Okay.
So, because most of them are given a choice, they're gonna go for the can.
Yeah.
But these two, she's all week. She's been serious breakup. And she spent way more time today up and away.
Miss Lexi.
Yeah. Than what she did the last couple days. I gave her the canned food at the end of the day yesterday, and she scarfed it. She
was mad.
About almost about a can and a half of food yesterday.
Lexi.
Lexi. Yeah.
Good.
So I need to tell
is
them.
Is that
about.
What you wanted?
I still wonder, thank you. That redhead's a bitch.
That redhead, she don't know. She thinks she knows. She don't know.
Was that good for her?
Are you doing it?
Is that what you wanted?
You're a good boy.
I know we're working on it.
I'm gonna tell her I want her. Maybe we'll be at the shelter, but let me keep her.
Everybody, hey. Everybody knows you've got a car.
She sees another dog and wants to aggress, you're going to have a very good
Yeah, you shouldn't walk her.
Not right yet.
Does she need to go?
Well, you know, she's about last
there's nobody in here, so.
You're just full of energy today, Miss Bonnie.
No, I'm just anxious for my weekend over. That's not the same thing.
I think I may have a couple here today, but for that frustration, just celebrate.
Celebration for Argo! That's right, buddy!
You think so too, huh, buddy? You're a good boy. You said you're a good boy.
Do they do okay?
They're fine.
Oh, okay.
In and out.
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Putting them in the kennel.
They don't know.
No.
Nothing.
And that's enough, you know, that's.
Do they just not know one another?
They're like feral dogs.
Yeah.
They don't know each other?
Oh, no, they do, they're probably fine.
Yeah, but do they, it seems like they don't know each other.
Well, I'm really interested in this, because I expected it to be a little bit of a shame, but I'm not sure, because he's been with him his whole life,
Yeah, it's like,
He's watching it, he obviously knows who it is, Paul.
I wonder how he would be if they could see each other.
Yeah.
We should have put him on.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I can agree on that.
But they wanted them to go together, that is.
No.
I think they do better off without each other.
Oh, no, there's no question, after today, and what happened yesterday, they need to not.
Yeah.
He's not safe.
Yeah.
Because he's just a jerky little puppy.
Right.
He doesn't understand that he gets to the dogs. And I think even if he says, you know what happens, he's gonna take that as a threat.
Yeah, I don't know, like,
he doesn't listen to it. In here, he doesn't listen to the talk.
He said he's right here, but it doesn't smile.
I have seen him before.
Yeah. I don't. See, and that's another thing he didn't do while he was in here, because every time he started putting something up, he was in here.
Who's that, Deb?
Paco.
Yeah, you need tank him.
I took my dog.
What an exhausting evening.
Right.
How fun.
But what's aggressive?
They must still have her on good meds.
Oh, the food was good.
Let's get her on.
Stop chewing, she's right there.
And you're gonna go home and you're gonna sleep all night, just like you did yesterday.
Not a bad thing.
No.
Not a bad thing.
Yeah. It's so but we went home Thursday. He followed me in the bedroom like he usually does. He jumps up on the bed while I'm like changing and stuff. And then usually when I come out,
he comes out.
And I sat down at my desk and I'm doing stuff.
He's got a lot of friends on the walk.
Three who's missing.
Nothing.
I go in the bedroom and he's like,
Benadryl fine.
He just took off. Oh no, I was because he's here. So the 2.5 weeks I was home, he sits all the and he's here. He sits all the time. He sits home. He's awesome. You know, he doesn't have that.
Yeah. He was new to the lake though. They didn't do it.
Yeah. Yeah, he just has to come here and be here during the day.
Get in trouble?
I got him formal control.
Oh, gracious.
He's ruined all kinds of other stuff, but they're not controlled.
And the eating of things is not what.
Yeah.
Did you hear the story about the,
I know, he just never.
I didn't even know it was something.
And I think.
Oh, he knows.
Also, he walks over to the car, living room, and they see him.
Yeah.
And then he goes, crunch, crunch. Part of what he preaches, how the buckle on.
Yeah.
He was trying, he's a little. And when that came up, something else, some other kind of reporting. So I talked to God, I was just like, I gotta kill him, I said. I had no idea it was good. When I, so I came home and he pulled the box apart. Cause he ear hardened it. So he pulled the box apart. And, yeah, no, he knows. We have conversations about it, David.
Yeah, he couldn't. Yeah,
I'll force him
anything.
Mm-hmm. So he,
she's probably not fit in the last day.
I just grabbed his jowl over here, like, really choose.
Yeah. That's why when people used to tell me, oh, if he's got resource guarding issues. If it had resource guarding issues, it's kind of really near I can, if he's chewing on the narrower end of a palm, I can stick my finger under the bigger hole, and he won't. And well, that's how I used to do it. Now I just take it away. Now it's not as
special.
Oh, 100%. This is what you want. Yeah. It was.
Yes.
Yeah. Like I said, it was like this big. Yeah. So that says to me, she's, that could have been. I said,
he was eating normal, he was drinking normal, he wasn't doing much, he wasn't gagging, like there was something stuck. I said, he's still pooping normally, he was still pooping,
yeah.
So like he, I said, he had no signs, and trust me, I watched for 2 weeks.
Yeah,
I said, and then I was like, I must have just been a part of
it. And you watch him like a hawk.
Oh, yeah, because he does dumb things.
Yeah.
He does really dumb things.
Yeah.
So I told her, she says, do you think anything else is in there? I said, I don't know. I'm going to
we'll
guess
what
no.
Comes up.
I said, maybe next time it throws up, I'll let you know.
Yeah.
Had no idea. And then he tried to turn around and eat it right back down.
Yeah.
To
me.
God, he's not smart. No. He's just not a smart guy. He's lucky he hasn't killed himself yet.
Because it's happened with a couple other things that he ate too that came up. I was like, oh, I was wondering where that went.
I just figured I lost some of the stuff in the house.
So now you know.
I've got the four remote controls.
She's she's wonderful with people, but with other dogs, she has a hard time.
That's it, my dog. Great with people, but not great with dogs. I rescued her when she was 2, and she was just never exposed to it.
Oh, okay.
What did they say?
Thank you.
I don't think that's it.
How about
he's just Leo. Anxiety, and I think he's always going to be that way. His coat, since he's been on the apple coat, his coat, all the ball spots that he had.
Yes,
remember last time.
I can't believe how good his coat looks.
Yeah. So he's doing really well.
When I said first thing this morning, I was like, that's a perfect thing.
Good.
I know he's a giant a-hole.
He really is.
I love him. Four remotes.
Nice.
Eight are
harmony. I know. My dog's eight harnesses.
Yeah,
I mean, like, look at that.
You're sitting there watching the dog.
Well, I told you what he did with a whole box of poop bags.
Yes.
I'm like, that's another one. What dog, after biting into one or two of them, realizes that there's nothing edible here, would keep going?
Only Leo. An entire box. It was probably 2/3 of a box worth of bags.
So much for the money I saved on buying that one on sale. Threw away 2/3 of the bag. I'm pretty sure I didn't break even on that. Aww. I tell him every day, like, you are so lucky last night.
He doesn't.
Oh, yeah, he is. So I'll come home and I'll be like, oh, sure.
Well, he's got this figured out
real
quick.
Yeah.
Not because he doesn't get enough food or training or exercise or anything. I think work.
Just
if I have a house at all, and I would be able to do the most exercise Yeah, it just let it rival, and I would just hook it to the back of this, and you just let it walk all day.
Little generator.
Seriously. And the thing is, see, he's not a destructive chewer, because we have dogs here that have ruined these bones.
I don't think that.
He's happy to just chew, but it's the chewing. Hello?
How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
He's gotten in a while.
Yeah, I've heard it.
Yes, how's he going?
Good. Argo got adopted earlier today.
This one?
No, he is.
Oh,
he has been up here a lot for the last 2 months.
I have one extra, but it's been sleeping.
Smart enough to know.
He's like, oh, there's food there. Oh, like, because he doesn't get that on his mind.
Okay.
Really severe separation anxiety, so I can't even leave him at home anymore.
Oh, baby.
God, everybody's like, oh, you need another dog. I'm like, I have three more. I'm not need another dog. That's not the problem. He's not alone.
He's got a little boxer face.
Yeah, he's a boxer cleaner. So he's got the dumbness of a boxer face.